thing in Santa's toy shop.
Santa ordered it, Miss C.
Did he also order you to comb your hair in such a ridiculous manner?
Yes, Mrs. C. Stop addressing me as Mrs. C.
Sorry, ma'am, but the claws thought would be more fitting.
More fitting indeed. The claws, eh? And where is the claws?
He should be here any moment.
Relax, Mrs. C. It's just the claws cruising in on his motorcycle.
Motorcycle? Is he mad?
The name I dare is Clauserelli. Santa Clauserelli, or the Claus for short.
Oh no! Quick, get some water! Not the whole bucket, you nerd, you'll drown her!
You're a little shocked now, but you'll get used to it.
Mr. Clauserelli, the claws, a motorcycle.
I'll take you to your room so you can rest. Alice, the work must go on. Just a minute.
Don't be blue. already. Yes, in fact, I can truly say that this moment I'm happy.
Delivery from the cleaners for Mr. S. Pozzarelli.
This is the place.
Here's the leather jacket you wanted cleaned. I'm sorry, ma'am. Didn't we do a good enough job? Wasn't something I said?
Don't mind her. She's been peeling a lot of onions lately.
Onions will do that, I suppose. Making a serious mistake. We never allowed this before, so I don't know if I